fee only. Fiduciary. Independent. These are three important criteria to consider when choosing a financial planning and wealth management firm. Let's break it down. Fee only means that a financial advisor gets paid a fee directly from the client, and only from the client. Fees are transparent and put into writing up front, without any fine print. Fee-only advisors never earn a commission of any kind, so you will not be sold specific investments such as annuities, mutual funds, or insurance products. You pay only for financial advice, a comprehensive financial plan, or management of your assets. If your advisor is not fee-only, then you may be working with a skilled sales professional offering advice that is influenced by their ability to earn a commission. A fee-only advisor also acts as a fiduciary, someone who's on your side and only your side. An advisor following a fiduciary standard is required to consider your best interests and nothing else when offering advice or investment ideas. A fiduciary must avoid conflicts of interest and give you financial advice based on your goals. They will never steer you toward an investment that benefits their bottom line. Members of NAPFA, the National Association of Personal Financial Advisors, are verified to only serve clients under the highest standard of fee-only compensation. And every year, members of NAPFA sign and renew a fiduciary oath and commitment to follow a strict code of ethics. All NAPFA advisors are also fully independent. An independent advisor isn't tied to a brokerage firm. They have the freedom to flex their creative muscles to find the best solutions for you and your family, and do not need to stick to a corporate script when recommending an investment strategy. You can be assured that the advice you receive is coming from an advisor that is on your team, not from a salesperson trying to hit a revenue goal. Their motivation is to build a long-term relationship of trust by helping you accomplish your goals. Fee only, fiduciary, independent. Three important criteria to consider when choosing a financial planning and wealth management firm. Visit our website to learn more and to schedule a complimentary introduction phone call or meeting.